The function began with inspection of stalls and a parade mounted by UPDF, police, Uganda Prisons Women and school children. Led by the district LC5 chairperson Jemima Tumwejuke, the leaders say the government needs to expedite the fulfillment of pledges made to the people of Shema. Leaders pointed out a number of challenges in Shema. Responding to the issues raised by the leaders, the Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja assured them that the government has put in place policies aimed at improving service delivery.
Joint at Kamowe. Urubudoru mu president ya kandagira, umu cabinet, eranuli a priority road. Tuja kuko. Nangamire aba journalist bahanu, umu kakwa kuchamura nganizibu. Tuja kulagira minister, waitu wa microfinance, aijehanu wiche kuija, ayetekeleza chiche jiro. Abu achi, aba journalist, aba mahuri.
The Prime Minister lauded President Museveni for empowering women in positions of leadership, unlike the past governments.
So, President, I am Yazena Akura. Kutandikira kimu, omukusomesa abana, bakatuwa 1.5 points, kura abana baitu bagenda inbasi.
However, the chairperson Woman Council Shema District, Claire Bariche, says the women still face a challenge of domestic violence and inadequate facilitation to do their mobilization work.
Funding for women activities, especially at LC1, LC3 levels. Gender-based violence is still a challenge. Recommendations. We request for support towards the establishment of a skilling center aimed at improving our skills in handcraft, shoemaking, bakery, making pans, soap, tailoring, among others. We request for city capital to support our village saving and learning groups. We request for more funding for capacity building and exchange visits so that we are able.
The belated Shema District Women's Day celebrations were marked under the theme Innovation and Technology for Gender Equality. Ismail Kasoha for the news.